Now, we've started this walk from Bassenwaithe, 6 miles outside Keswick. We're climbing up Skiddaw today, and unfortunately, it seems to be going to be a bit foggy. In fact, very foggy. So I doubt if we'll get a view at the top, but, well, hey-ho, you never know. We'll just have to keep going and wait and see. On we go. We've now reached the summit, which is 3,054 feet high. Very, very, very foggy. We can just barely see each other. Nobody else up here. So we're going back down the tourist trap now. Back down to Keswick.
You know these green lines, these are rights of way. They don't necessarily correspond with the footpath on the ground. So there's your footpath going zigzagging down. It zigzags down. It certainly doesn't go straight down like that. So there we are on Jenkins Hill. It's very easily graded though, you see the contours, very easy, and then a little steeper.
That's what's tired.